So hi guys, hello everyone who are watching us live. My name is Nitin Gandhi and I'm a senior manager operations at RICS. Today we have with us Swati and Satish who are first year students of RICS School of Built Environment. And Swati is currently studying with in a program of MBA CPM, and Satish is doing MBA in quantity surveying. So welcome guys on board, and let's connect and discuss about your experience with alumni mentorship program.
Welcome, sir. Good evening, sir.
Sure. So, Swati, to start with you, I wanted to understand, while this message for alumni mentorship program was communicated to you, how the journey went for you? How did you started, and you were able to identify the mentor with the alumni of RICSSB?
Yeah. Actually, sir, I received a mail from RICS in which there was a big group of mentors which you guys have allotted us. So in that pool of resources, I select two people for me. And they were like, I saw their profile on LinkedIn as well. And I basically connect with them. And they are like quite good people in respect of like giving their valuable advices, and they are like doing this, their stuff they are doing, MRICS, and they are also aspiring for PMP too. So in that profile also, I'm having a good guidance from them. Plus in my curriculum, the subjects I am into, they are also guiding me for the best things, how I need to cope up with the subjects, how should I go for the softwares they are using, they are working practically in their organizations, like this way.
Okay, so I'm sure you guys have had an interaction with the mentor, the one you have identified, and both of you agreed to be in this kind of mentor-mentee setup. So Satish, what have been the key areas of discussion with your mentor when you had these kind of discussions?
Yes, sir, we had a very good discussion, very long discussion at least. The key areas were he was guiding us how to approach to an interview, and how to crack an interview, how to approach every subject which we are studying right now, and how to prepare for an aptitude, and he also guided me that how to approach a staff and how to speak with others. It was a very wonderful experience, sir. Actually, I should appreciate RICS for giving this type of opportunity to speak with people who already passed out. I'm even amazed to see that the people are the passed out students are so much interested to take the initiative to guide us, the freshers, so that we usually freshers don't have, they will be clueless in the first year. So there is some people who are guiding from outside world also in the what is happening there, so that we could learn many things.
Yes,
so
sir,
I was very much benefited.
Right, so good to know that you understand the value of this kind of engagement. It is more or less the same in terms of, you are having an industry experience while you are learning in the first year. And, gradually when you graduate from the school after 2 years, you would have probably one and a half years of practical experience while working with the alumni, as well as your, the curriculum that you've learned. So you are, a packaged resource who would probably as good as someone who is down there in the industry with 2 years of experience.
Yes.
So, coming back to you, Swati, what have been your expectations in terms of learning or getting in in this kind of setup? What were you expecting, and some of it has been addressed? I know that it's we are at very nascent stage. You might have had only one or two interactions. So, what are your key areas of expectations in the short term and the long term?
Yeah. Sir, actually, this RICS is also accredited with PMI, right? The course we are studying is accredited with that too. So the ultimate goal of, I guess, every person is like PMP. After some years of their industrial experience, they will obviously want for the PMP too, right? So basically, pardon?
So they may opt for PMP, but more relevant will be MRICS.
Right. So, that's what I told you, both of my mentors are good enough, and they are they are also preparing for the MRICS and PMP as well. So they are already in that path. So they are guiding me how I need to devote my time and how I need to schedule my time according to the studies with the PMP preparation as well.
Got it. So any particular learnings that you have had? Yeah, Satish, you are saying something.
Sir, I would like to add on to Swati's point. Sir, as for the future goals or long-term goals, I was so much eager to know how to approach this to get this MRI CS and all. So my alumni was helping me in choosing one specific area so that we could concentrate in that to get the MRI CS. So he gave me some suggestions how to choose that particular pathway to get that MRI CS. So in that way, it was helpful to me.
Sure.
Yes, sir. We cannot, in fact, we cannot search each and everything on internet, right? So the person who is into that thing, they can guide you more better.
Right. So essentially, you know, starting with the skill, probably, you know, the coursework that you need to focus on more, the challenges related to academics, some support with the internship, research assignments, and so on. So there's a plethora of things that you can, you know, work it out with your alumni. And I wish you all the best in your, you know, interaction with the future interactions with the alumni. Now, there are certain areas wherein not everyone is, utilizing this opportunity. While I understand that there were the exams going on and people are not able to, get into this setup, especially the first year students. What message would you like to give them in terms of how they can benefit out of this program and how should they approach? So, Satish, starting with you on this part.
Sir, actually, since this is the first year, RICS has taken this wonderful initiative of this alumni mentorship. Many students might not know what is the biggest advantages we are getting in this. Every week they are speaking with mentee teacher with the staffs who are teaching us inside. This alumni mentorship gives us opportunity to know what is happening outside in the construction industry, how the people who are getting placed and what type of jobs they are working in. And in what type of skill set we should have to get in order to work outside in the companies which we get placed in before itself, so that we can enrich our skills now itself to perform very good in the outside world. So that in that way, I suggest all the students who are not using this opportunity to use it very carefully and wonderfully. To gain the advantages which have been unknown to the people who are not using it. So I would recommend all the students to use this wonderful opportunity.
Sure. Swati, what are your views?
Yeah, sir, I would love to add in Satish things. I'm totally agree with him. It's a very good opportunity. In fact, it's a two-way beneficial thing. Like, we are getting something from the mentors and mentors are also glean something from us. Like, they are also basically, they are also sharpen up their leadership skills, plus they are also getting a sense of satisfaction that they are guiding somebody. So it's like
Definitely.
A two-way benefit, right? Or just path par aap nikle hain chalne ke liye, right? Theek hai, jo bhi aapko life mein aage achieve karna hai is course se, be it CQS, be it CPM. So if the person who is like jo aapse aage hai wo aapko acche se guide kar payega na, प्रोफेशनली भी, प्लस आपने जो पढ़ा है वो ऑलरेडी वो पढ़ चुके हैं, तो वैसे एक एकेडमिक थिंग में भी आपको हेल्प मिलेगी.
अग्री टू योर पॉइंट, यू नो,
रियली वेरी वेल आइडिया. आई मस्ट अप्रिशिएट यू गाइस. इट टेक्स टाइम टू गेट द पीपल एंड टू लाइक लिस्ट ऑल देम एंड आगे उस चीज को इनिशिएटिव की तरह लेकर जाना. एंड आई थिंक कि एवरीबडी शुड रिएक्ट पॉजिटिवली फॉर दिस थिंग.
Sure. Thank you so much for that appreciation. And I really, second your thoughts that, it's a two-way learning. It's you who are getting an experience from that industry professional, and they are also able to, sharpen up their probably, resource management skills, and, working with the team, working in probably working as an individual coordinator as well as remote working or probably mentoring a student and so on. There are a lot of things to learn from the both the parties.
Yeah.
So
in fact,
I think
I would like, sorry to interrupt you, I just would लाइक टू एड वन थिंग कि मेरी मेंटर बोलती है इट्स लाइक कि सी यार जब हम तुम्हारे जगह पर थे तो देर वर नोबडी एंड देर वॉज नॉट सच काइंड ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटीज एज वेल सो यू पीपल आर लकी कि हम तुमको मिल रहे हैं और इट्स लाइक कि तुम्हें अच्छे से गाइड कर पा रहे हैं सो वी आर हैप्पी कि एक जो चीज हमें नहीं मिली वो तुमको मिल पा रही है और हम तुम्हें अच्छे से बता पा रहे हैं तो इट वुड बी इजी फॉर यू एज वेल.
Right, so true. Yes, Satish, you want to say something?
Sir, I would like to add on to Swati. Sir, I would like to tell that very few universities give this type of opportunities or a chance to speak with alumni. And even the universities are speaking with the people who are already left the university and they are working in some jobs to help the students who are presently pursuing. So very few universities take this type of initiative. So I would suggest every student to use this wonderful opportunity, and we are lucky actually to be in this type of in this university where we are being given chances to speak with alumni very freely, like as a friend. So I want to tell this, just share this.
Sure. Thank you so much, guys, for sharing your views and your experience while working with the main alumni mentors. I wish you get a lot of first-hand exposure and a lot of learning that would actually help you grow ahead in your career quickly and seamlessly. And you may get in the opportunity to be an MRICS down the line. After 2 years of completing your graduation. So best wishes for that. And to our viewers, this was the first-hand experience of the students of RICS School of Built Environment while they are working with the alumni mentors and they're building up and sharpening their skills. So thank you for being with us tonight, this evening, and we'll come back with a few more updates from various other engagements that we are planning. Thank you so much. Thank you guys for
Thank you,
joining
sir.
us.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Bye.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.